introduce her, guys. I've lost big time. Are this is one woman on the Lahaluko. Are Lahaluko. Security car patrol.
My last plot on the left, so we'll go slow, but through Tamil. You know, maybe she hosted it in her like yard. Then that if it's yard, it will be good, safe, secure it.
It's
weird. Yes, I think so.
Is this the last house?
I think so, yeah. I think that's it, journey. Guys, we've arrived. Look at the view. Yes. Look, the garden area, please.
Sorry.
There's the pool. But I guess we come this way.
We should keep on pulling it to one of the gates.
Hi, ladies.
Hello.
Laura, is it going to
be late? Mama.
I want to go.
Wait, I haven't brought my stuff yet. So I can see. Yes. Hello, hello. Hello. And it's all you. Hello, hello. Guys, this place is amazing. Oh my gosh. And everyone is so friendly. And look. Our Queen Esther. What is she known for in the Bible? Ghana, that's what I think. That do.
That's
my box of content. My pillow.
I could have brought my bouquet and really be able to share a lot of the one who comes into my mind when I like a star. This is enough of a star.
Yeah, I really can go to you for some guidance. Can I change here? There's this neighborhood. So they gave me a Bible character, they gave me Queen Esther. And I don't really know much about her, so guys, please. No judgment.
Having trouble understanding it. If you trust somebody, got his hands in it. I promise to protect you like a slam in it. He don't get the glory if the man did it. You gotta stand with him. I know. Yeah.
Today, I hope you guys are. May God just move through this place and your heart. And maybe just leave God that much more empowered. And maybe just get to know one or two more Christian demons in our lives. I think we have space for one or two more to help guide us and fellowship with, right? So we're going to start with an opening prayer because we do nothing without God. Yeah. Please have a moment. I won't pray.
Thank God.
Except you. Right. A volunteer for opening prayer, ladies.
Mm-hmm. Allow me to sit down.
That's fine.
Lord, you said in your word that we should taste and see that the Lord is good. But first and foremost, Lord, we acknowledge that you've given us yet another day to rejoice and be glad in it. And so, Lord, we just want to give thanks unto you for your mercies that are renewed every morning. Lord, you said that we should commit anything and everything unto you and you will establish it. And so, Lord, even as we start this session, Lord, we invite you because we know that we are confident that where two or three are gathered in your name, you surely shall be in their presence. We are more than two, Lord, and we know you are here with us. Lord, give us a specific word. Each one of us to leave here with an encounter with you that will help us return to the heart of worship, that will place us right in the center of your will for our lives, O Heavenly Father God. Lord, we anoint our hearts with the wisdom of the Lord to understand each and everything that will be discussed here, Heavenly Father God, that we may live here with a momentum to live a life that will glorify you, a life that will show what it means to be a Christian girl in this 21st century. Lord, we love you, we celebrate you, and we thank you for the good that you are continuing and starting to do in our lives. In Jesus' name we pray, amen.
Amen.
Thank you so much. Pastor, battling
self-esteem
issues, I lost my mom, so that was like a really hard process to just heal from. And blessed enough, when I was 17 years old, I gave my life to Christ. That was 18 to 12. Immediately, I moved here from Francistown to Gaps to stay with my sister. So that is where the visions that I took were at. I am fired up for God, as you can all see. And my one dream was to share the word of God with each and every day. And at that time, obviously, my friend is not here. We're talking about it in the morning for Ghana, everything that you guys are seeing here. We long birthed it, long time ago, 2012. Even ever since, what is going to happen? What it was just a thought, and we're just like fantasizing the whole thing without even realizing how God is so merciful and graceful enough to listen to even our small, like, tiny thoughts that we think that are going to be possible. So I moved here. And then I remember one time I was going to a home cell. A home cell is more like this, where two or more like people come together to share the word of God and, you know, pray with each other and everything. So I remember I was with my sister. We're walking in Nerako Gipsy. If you all know Block 6, you will try to bear with me. Okay, so my name is Nancy Popolan, and I'm from Makami. I fellowship at Winners Chapel. I'm also a worshiper, I sing, It's pop bottle. Today, I wanted to talk about the power of being
they stole some dog.
Thank you. baby, I love your madness. It's so incredibly beautiful. Oh, you shine.